we always have to learn how to adapt to new environments and new changes. Hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to make a really quick video about my college updates about Middlebury. I have made a careful decision to graduate a semester early, which means that I will be finishing off my college career by the end of February, or by the end of early February of 2021, which is in 8 months. In the meantime, I really do want to make as much content as possible for all the prospective students. If you've been following me in the past 2.5 years, you would know that I've been trying to make a lot of different videos about my life at Middlebury. But because this coming semester is the final semester at Middlebury and my college career got cut short by 3 months, I want to provide as much content as possible as long as I'm there on campus, which would be until, I believe, right before Thanksgiving break. Speaking of which, I just wanted to inform you guys about like how Middlebury is going to open the campus for the fall semester. As a student staying abroad right now, I am the last of the three groups who are coming back to campus. But then Middlebury is asking everyone to take classes in person or remotely by Thanksgiving, and then take classes remotely and do their final exams remotely as well for all the students. And I know like Corona has really been like ruining all our expectations or our plans for college or anything else that we're part of. We always have to like learn how to adapt to new environments and new changes, whether they be very unexpected and sudden like this. It's honestly been a hectic week because I have to contact all my department chairs or advisors, some staff at the registrar's office regarding my early graduation date, as well as trying to have all my credits transferred and approved, and then with my major and my minor, which I'm gonna mention in one of my next videos. It's been just having emails back and forth, and then I'm also trying to take a course this summer while interning full time, so it's a lot on my plate, but again, that's I believe what I believe is best for what it's worth. And so if there's anything that you guys want me to talk more about, then please let me know by commenting below. I have 10 to 15 different videos that I have in mind that I want to talk about in the coming weeks, probably right until graduation. So I don't know if they overlap with what you have in mind, but because as you guys know, from one of my previous videos about like the life questions, in the beginning of which I briefly explained about like my idea behind creating the username as kojently. I really like to do storytelling, especially from my personal perspective. And so if there's anything that you guys are interested or curious about, no worry, then just please let me know and I'll try to address as much as possible. There's one topic that a student commented that I have yet to address, but that is coming up really soon, so please make sure to keep an eye on it and subscribe and like this comment if you guys enjoyed this short video about my college updates. It's already been 2.5 years since I first made a video about Middlebury, which I think was like the first semester first year, and then I came up with another video which was like the first dorm tour at Middlebury. My YouTube career has built mainly thanks to you guys who have been commenting about Middlebury on my YouTube videos and just asking questions. I really like to do that and want to do as much as possible before I leave the campus and no longer am a student at Middlebury, but rather an alumna. Damn, time flies, but I hope you guys are all safe and well in these trying times. I'll be making my own personal vlogs in the summer while I'm staying here in Seoul, South Korea. I also want to continue to provide content about Middlebury because there's a lot of stuff going on and I want to record this and make these as official memories that I could hopefully look back at and reflect on as something that I am proud of or something that I take as a step for personal and academic growth. I hope you guys enjoyed listening to my really quick college updates. I wanted to let you guys know about this before it's too late because really I didn't know that we were running out of time, and if you've been following me and keeping up to date about my life at Middlebury, then thank you very much, and let's power through. Bye.